Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video, I have come up with an idea of making keychain with crocheting. In this video, we'll learn about making fish which can be added to the keychain to make fish keychain. This is a scrap yarn project in which you can use your leftover yarns to make fish. So enjoy learning. For this project we need leftover yarn, a ring where we can attach the pattern to make keychain, a hook of 9 mm and pair of scissors, and of course we will need a little bit of cotton to fill up in the fish. So let's begin. To begin the pattern, first of all we'll make the magic chain like this. Now we'll make chain 1, 2, 3. Join here with slip stitch like this. Now we'll make single crochet around this magic circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Join here with slip stitch like this. Now we make 1, 2, 2 single crochet in the loop of single crochet below. 1, 2, so that we could increase the number of stitches. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now join here with slip stitch. Now we have to make 1 stitches above the stitches below like this. 1 stitch on each stitches below. Like this. Join here with slip stitch. We have to continue to do the same pattern till we complete 8 more rounds. Now 8 rounds are completed. What we'll do now, we'll make single crochet 1, do not close it, single crochet 2, now close it all together, single crochet 1, 2, close it together. In this way we will reduce the number of stitches below and the pattern will come to a close. 1, 2, join it together. 1, 2, join it together. Now we will fill up some cotton inside this hole. Now we have added some cotton inside the fish. We'll continue closing the pattern by doing single crochet 1, 2, join it together. Again, single crochet 1, 2, join it together. Keep on doing the same pattern till you close the body of the fish. When we will finish closing the pattern, cut the yarn from here and we will add another yarn. Now we will add another yarn to the pattern. The color depends all upon you. Like this. Now chain 1, 2, 3. We have to make double crochet here to make the nice fins of fish. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now cut the yarn to close the pattern. Now we will make one fin here, attach the yarn like this, chain 1. Now we have to make double crochet 1, double crochet 2 here, double crochet 3 and double crochet 4. Join the fins here with slip stitch and cut the yarn. Make the same pattern on the opposite side as well. Now we will add these two beads, one here and other here, for the eyes of the fish with the help of needle and thread. Now we have added two eyes of the fish on the both sides. So the eyes are now complete. Now the next step is to join the fin and the ring together. Now the magic chain, join the yarn with this part of the fin and chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You can make as many chains as you want to make for the keychain. Now join here with slip stitch like this. Now we'll make single crochet on each chain below so that it will be a little more sturdy and strong. Like this, complete the row following the same pattern. When we have completed this, cut yarn from here. Tie it with a knot like this. If you wish, you can add more fish to the keychain. I have added two more fish to the keychain. Now the keychain is ready. Make one for yourself. Thank you so much.